vocês.
And this wine was made in the Willamette Valley.